Hello everyone and welcome back. Today we are going to try to get all of the rest of the main plot out of the way so that way I can do a whole video about nothing but side quests. What does that do? I forget. Oh! Keeps you from bleeding. Okay. I don't know why this has the boss music. This is not going to be hard. Although I am surprised something survived a punch from the oh my. Alright, I'll take you killing yourself. Everyone could use a little healing right now. Finally, the western side of the coast is completed. I'm about to have every hidden thing in the base game. Of frickin' course. There we go. That's a little better. I have no idea what that's good for. Energy minus 10, damage reduction plus 8. Well, you know, if I had multiple hands to give to that. Alright. We are not taking the easy way out. We're going for the... Ah! I forgot about those things. Alright, ninja, I want you ninjing around. I will be surprised if you do not die, Mr. Plant. Alright, we took care of the plants. I will be surprised if he doesn't die, but then again, they do have a pretty good body score. Yeah, he shook that off really easily. And nobody died. Oh, that's just the... Yeah, it's a thing you can buy. Take all the hits, please. I believe yeah, this is the one we don't want to do just yet, because it is the final quest. There are plenty of side quests to do. Okay, that wasn't supposed to happen. You weren't supposed to see him. All right, let's put away this and this. Sell off the other three things. See where we are in scrolls. Still plus four. You have to get past the game in order to get to plus five. I only want like two plus five scrolls so I can throw some charms in my melee people's armor. Alright, so let's take a look around for side quests. Side quests that aren't fill out your bestiary. Alright, there's a side quest in the Red Wastes. There's a side quest at the Grinding Farm for some reason. I thought that was a place without quests. There's a side quest at the Monastery. Okay. I know what the one at the Monastery is. It's the worst quest in the game. I'll be selling both of those things. Oh shit. This is the boss music. I'm actually scared because I've never done this before. I have no idea what I'm getting myself into. I seem to be winning. There goes our health. I mean, she's not going to get any experience from this fight, but at least she'll be able to keep us alive during it. All right. Yet another boss fight. Barbarian showing off cleave and how it will fucking ruin your ninja's disguise. Wow, you didn't shake off the bleed? Alright, you need to hide. You need to keep everyone alive. Yeez! A second attack. Oh my goodness. Ah, you're not immune to being confused. Keep everyone alive. Oh, you served me this victory. Yeah, that's how you unlock Barbarian. You survive a fight with the biggest, baddest Barbarian of them all. I do not need this right now. I freaking do not need this right now. I especially don't need that. Alright, time to show you guys the worst quest in the game. It is the reason I hate escort quests. It's down here in the monastery. It's actually a small chain of them. This is not the reason why it sucks. This is just a coincidence. Okay, we're safe. Again, all these ambushes on the way to this quest point. Pure freaking coincidence. This is not why I hate this quest. You see this long road we're traveling? It gets worse. Trust me, it gets worse. Okay. because we have to go to the bamboo forest, right? That's fine. That's all where we started, basically. Kill flying monkeys in random battles. In an effort to get bamboo leaf tea from them. How many do we get? 5. We get everything we need in one battle. The reason I'm not going anywhere right now is because now the real quest begins. Why am I only clicking on one spot? Because this is an ambush quest. This is why you go for crowd control. This exact quest is why you go for crowd control. Because this quest sucks. Oh, hey, we got some pollen out of it. Specifically, once you get to the Nameless Bridge, this quest sucks. No healing. This is not the final battle before the tea is delivered. Oh no, there's going to be another one. and it's aliens. I want you alive for this. And this is what you have to do to unlock the monk class. Fortunately, you don't have to fight everything on the way back. But that is still the worst quest I have gone through in this entire game. I have so much stuff to put away. Alright. While we're here, let's put away the pollen, the lettuce, the bamboo tea, the health potion, the blue dye. I think that's about everything I want to put away. And sell off everything else. Take a nap. We're still not ready for this, even though it only says level 4, it goes up to level 30 in the end. I'm just gonna pick up the quest to end the game. And I will see you guys next time.